Hey there, it's Coach Elizabeth with your tip for the week, and that is to draw in actual monetary abundance into your life this week with this super fun exercise. It's called the wallet process, and I snagged it out of my fantastic book, Asking It Is Given by Esther and Jerry Hicks. And the whole premise of this exercise is that a lot of times we tend to focus on the lack of money in our lives versus all of the actual money that we do have in our lives, right? Thinking from a place of abundance versus lack. And the idea is when we focus on the abundance in our life, we'll actually draw more abundance in. We'll manifest these physical things into our life. So what Esther and Jerry Hicks say to do is to get a $100 bill. Now, I get it. You're gonna have to actually probably go to a bank to do this, but it's worth it. Get that $100 bill and put it in your wallet or your purse and carry it throughout the whole week. And every time you see something that you could buy with that $100 bill, think of the wonderful feelings that it makes you feel. Think of the security and well-being that it brings into your life, right? So you could pass a really fancy restaurant. You say, I could go have lunch in there today if I really wanted to, right? Maybe not dinner, but lunch, a department store, a number of things that you could buy with $100. And I know what you're thinking, $100 doesn't go very far these days, and I totally get that, but that's not really the point. The point is that if you had that $100 and you spent it right away, you would only feel the joy and the prosperous, abundant, well-being feelings for a moment, right? Just the moment that you spent it on that one thing. But when you can use your imagination to spend that $100 multiple times throughout the week, you can end up buying 1,000 different things, right? And then you've spent that $100 100,000 times, which makes you feel really rich, right? So then you'll start feeling more secure and you'll feel this wonderful well-being and you'll have gratitude for the money that is in your life. And when you do that, you just open the door for more actual money to flow to you from super fun creative outlets.